up, everybody? It's your boy Afro here. Welcome to my channel. Here with Dead by Daylight. Gonna do some Survivor. So I hope you all enjoy this video. Okay. First match. Generator, and let's hope no one screws this up. I really don't want whoever the killer is. I forgot the name of the killer, but come on. Gotta find a fountain. Actually, she vomits acid. That shit hurts like a motherfucker. Luckily, I found the fountain. Someone got a gen done. Okay. It's time that I get a gen. And excuse me if you heard, excuse the noise. That was just in case you heard any sounds and wondering what it was. I was just putting my phone down on the table. Going back to the gen. There. Yeah. water fountain. Spotted. I'm not sure, but I think that's the play. Oh, I just noticed we only just have one gem left. So. Yeah, someone them will come back, which I highly doubt they will. That didn't really go as how I wanted it to go, but I did it all I could, so I'm pretty much gonna end it here, mainly because I'm tired and I can't really stay awake for much longer. I'm not trying to fall asleep while I'm in the middle of recording, because you know how cringe that's gonna be. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully next time it'll be a lot better. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Whenever you're doing that, make sure you double click the bell button, which is in the shape of a bell, and it's right next to the subscribe. The reason why is whenever I upload new videos onto my channel, whether if it's a video or if I'm going live, you'll get the notification and you can easily just go check them out there. YouTube, because it's free, wouldn't cost you a dime, and for those who don't know, I use Twitch, AfroGaming1000, as you see right on the screen. I know in my past video I forgot to mention that, but I'm gonna make up for it, definitely. So, I'll see all of you in the next one. Bye.